culture. 좋았다. 좋았다 is a common classroom activity at elementary schools in many countries, including United Kingdom, Canada, Australia, and United States. Usually, the student brings an item they like from home to show their classmates. Then they talk about the item, like the reason they picked it and where they got it from. Popular Shuanta items including toys, drums, and clothes. Shuanta helps kids learn about public speaking and presentations.